Let's play the Morrigan. I mean, I guess. I don't know why I always play against Sylvanus in Duel. This is weird. Against the high ranking player too. Alright. Should I go more, Nah, let's just get Bumbas. Probably Shell Aegis is the play. It's gonna be so weird when I turn into him. Oh man, that skin is nasty looking. Look at it. Where's that emote? Oh. Oh shit. You went in? Oh my. I was just trying to wave, bro. It's a little bit awkward. Ow. It's kinda sad how y'all clears me, I won't lie. Power of Manikins and Sylvanus. Huh? Alright, let's get our Book of Thoughts ready. If you think you're taking my blue, you're so funny. Your middle tower is under attack. Yeah. I don't know what you're trying to do, bro. You know what? I'm gonna take your blue because of that. Let's see. What should my build be? Should I go Genji's or should I go? Past, I mean, he has no healing, but. I mean, he kinda has healing. I'm not sure. Maybe I'll go Genji's. So I can get more abilities off. So. I am going in ability based build. Also, oh my god, lag. Spike item now. You can go for the red here. Healing a lot. All right, blue's free. I'm probably pissing him off so badly. Let's get a Genji's. And then we'll get Aegis. Or Sunder, maybe? Let's get Sunder. It's going double def. Oh no, why did I think that was double defense? What the fuck is wrong with me? I don't know how he tries to fight this. Dang, that's just doing no damage. sitting back in his tower a lot. That is annoying. That is very annoying. I just want to kill him. Let's get a poly here. Let's have enough gold to get like full items, which is good. He's actually going full attack speed. Well, I mean, I guess it is a Sylvanus. Got some decent chip on him, I guess. Does a lot. Interesting. Well, anti-heal time. Maybe I should go attack speed as well. I don't know. Maybe not. I am playing Morrigan, so I don't really need it. This is the scary part. He has like so much AoE, so it's hard to go invisible around him. I guess. To this camp over here, into the wave. He's gonna follow me. Thank you. And we can get a divine here. Nice add-on. His beads is still down. Maybe I can burst him down once I get my ult. Hopefully. If I turn to Sylvanus, can I get this? I don't know. I get it anyways. Alright. And we can end this build off with a rod. It's like a fucking big ass wall they're just putting up. Shit. Bad. Because I do need Bumbas to try and end. Otherwise, it'll be kind of hard for me. And I should have enough. Nah, I'm just gonna back. Alright, perfect. And then a bunch of poly autos should just nail the Titan, hopefully. Some nice chip on this. You would have died anyways. GG's.